Coxsackie Virus Prevention and Treatment. The Coxsackie Virus has been on the rise for many years. Unfortunately, this virus affects children and adults alike. Its name comes from New York City, where it was first isolated and officially investigated. The Coxsackie virus is found on all the continents of the world. In places with a more tropical climate, the Coxsackie virus can show up at virtually any time of the year. And, in places with the normal four seasons of the year, the virus is most likely to appear during spring and autumn. What is the Coxsackie virus? The Coxsackie virus is also known as the hand-foot-mouth disease. The main symptoms of the virus usually occur in the extremities and throat of those it affects. The nasty virus belongs to the enterovirus gene. This gene infects humans and causes a wide variety of diseases such as poliomyelitis, or hepatitis, and many more. Even though it exists among demographics of all ages, the hand-foot-mouth disease mainly affects children younger than 12. Two different types of the virus exist. The first is virus type A, and the second, virus type B. These two types exhibit symptoms that are practically identical to the symptoms of the other. What are the main symptoms of the Coxsackie virus? Many of the children infected with this virus do not show any kinds of superficial or outward symptoms. The following is a list of the general symptoms or problems that a child may be dealing with due to the virus. Headaches, throat pain and irritation, fevers higher than 100. 4 degrees Fahrenheit, nausea, abdominal pain, loss of appetite. Other symptoms exist that are due entirely to the Coxsackie virus, such as the formation of small blisters on the feet and hands that in general are very sensitive to touch. The formation of blisters in the throat, the roof of the mouth, and inside of the cheeks. There will also be a redness that spreads just around the blisters. How can you get the Coxsackie virus? We can come into contact with the virus in almost any environment. We can contract it through inhalation into any one of our respiratory airways. However, there are also other ways we can contract the virus. Touching our mucous membranes, eyes, nose, or mouth, after being in contact with the contaminated surface. Having direct contact with the mucous membranes of an infected person. Having direct contact with the feces of an infected person. Direct contact with the secreted fluids of the blisters of an infected person. This virus is capable of remaining in the form of blisters on the skin for up to 3 days. A child is more likely to be exposed to the virus in a daycare or in school. Furthermore, the incubation period of the virus in our bodies can take anywhere from 3 to 7 days. we will not know if we are infected with the virus until after a sufficient amount of incubation time. Treatment of the virus to counteract its symptoms. There is no cure or specific treatment for the sickness. With time, our bodies will naturally defend themselves and fight it off. Even though all of the symptoms should disappear within 7 days, there are some medicines and homemade remedies that we can use to reduce their potency. Pharmaceutical treatments for the Coxsackie virus. To reduce the fever, we can use pharmaceutics like paracetamol or ibuprofen. We can freely obtain any of these medications at our nearest pharmacy. We should only administer aspirin as a form of treatment if the patient is an adult. This method of treatment will help to combat the symptoms. Homemade treatments for the Coxsackie virus. To bring down the fever, we can use can soak a towel in lukewarm water and lay it over the head, hands, and or feet. Refreshing the body with alcohol is an excellent idea. However, be careful to avoid contact of the alcohol with cuts or skin injuries. Taking chamomile baths will help to diminish hives and blisters on the skin. Drinking alcoholic drinks can help the body to stay hydrated and effectively fight the virus. Basil is a great supplement we can use in infusions. Ingredients: six basil leaves, 1 cup of water, 250 milliliters. Preparation: heat up the water until boiling, and then add the basil leaves. Let the basil leaves dissolve into the water for about 15 minutes, and then turn off the heat completely. Filter the water, and drink it. How to protect yourself from the Coxsackie virus. Really, there is no extremely effective manner of preventing the contraction of the virus. We can unfortunately come into contact with the virus anytime, anywhere. Despite this fact, the best way to reduce the risk of contracting the virus is hygiene. We must teach our children the basic rules and appropriate form of hygiene.